Alrighty, alrighty, alrighty. What's going on, internet? Well, this is what it is about road rage. Sooner or later, you're riding your motorcycle, you will, and you are going to have road rage. You're going to find that someone's tailgating your bumps, right? Someone's fucking trying to sideswipe you, or someone's trying to do a brake check, right? When you confront these people, it is but always a fucking Afrikaans-speaking person. Don't ask me why, it's just the way it is, right? 14 years, I've never had trouble with an English-speaking person, but it's always an Afrikaner, right? They get very shocked or surprised when you catch them at the robot at the intersection and you rev the motorcycle and they wind down the window and you can see the guy is as pale as a fucking white wall, flush. And you ask the guy, listen here, what is your fucking problem? And he can hear by his broken accent that he's a full-on Burki, he can barely speak English, all right? My conclusion of with Afrikaans speaking people is generally is they have a chemical imbalance in the brain, all right? A chemical imbalance in the brain, you mean the brain doesn't work properly, all right? And especially when they get older, they start to drink bourbon and coke, and then they're feeling all strong, especially when they do, they're like fucking hyenas, all right? They only attack when they're in twos, all right? So don't worry if you see Afrikaner, one Burki, he's least likely not to fight, all right? But when there are two of them, they stack of it. So my thought on that is, like, I would always tell Afrikaans-speaking people to their face, stop abusing the klipdrif and coke because it stuns the growth of the brain, you know what I mean? It stops the brain from developing, all right? Have you ever tried to reason with a child, all right, from right from wrong? You can't. You cannot argue and reason with an Afrikaner, all right? They are always right. He will never ever admit that he's wrong, all right? So my word of advice, so you actually got to be careful now of the Bantus on the road, and you got to be careful of the Afrikaans-speaking people, all right? Because generally, if you're going to argue with a Bantu, he's going to write down your registration, and they say that you called him the K-word. So, and also is, if you see a Burki try to drive you off the motorcycle and you confront the guy, do not punch him, all right? If you punch him, he will make like the Bantu and go to the police station and lay a case against you, all right? They are just like that. It's just the mentality of the Bantu and the Afrikaans-speaking person is very, very similar. You must keep in mind that the Afrikaans-speaking person and the Bantu, they both love to eat pap. They both like to drink. And they both like to talk shit, all right? So they are very, very similar. I don't understand why the Bantu don't like the Afrikaans-speaking people, right? Those three characters, they're very, very alike, all right? Thank you. Hope that makes sense.